So at the moment, if the program is not running, it's not executing our first instruction, it's not listening for sound. We don't actually start listening for sound until we start running the program. Okay, so everyone, we'll just do a countdown, 3, 2, 1, go, start your robots.
What?
Number 5 makes a little bit of work. That's not too bad.